trail through the woods in my mind, unseen by everyone else. Inside and out, the frigid air on top of my skin, around the troubles and hatred of lower school. Onto the open snow, before I get there, on my pathway to freedom. My second poem was called The Star. Our tree, the heart and soul of our Christmas celebration. And that fragile, sparkling, and decorative star that I picked out one Christmas Eve lay quietly upon the chestnut-brown hardwood floors in the dining room of my cozy little house. To find the star, miraculous. To see and to admire. To touch the star, joyful and pleasant. To find and to keep. To reach up atop the tree. I could feel the silky smooth texture of the star, while the rough texture of our tree rubbed against my newly bought Christmas sweater, the one with the snowman on.